Hello and welcome to the NASCAR's Legends Series. And today we're gonna be racing at Talladega. A lot of series is actually racing at Talladega this week. I do believe so. We're having how many cars we're having this in this split? 25 cars, it looks like. Yeah. It's gonna be a pretty stacked field. we're the number 4 car. Yeah, a part of me
And the
kinda.
exit looks clear. Okay, Corey, we've got 2 laps. Let's get this done.
You know what? I think I'm gonna qualify. Cause I mean, either way, with me being the 4. Whoop. I was looking over for a second, paying attention. But yeah, with me being the 4 car. It would depend on how many cars actually qualify. And it looks like a lot of cars are actually hard qualifying, so I mean, there's 25 and there's 8 people who qualified already so far. 12. Alright. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a good idea to qualify. Maybe not. I wonder if the fastest lap was because I was on lower fuel or what.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 31 Celsius.
Okay, that put me all the way in last place, or at least that P15. Even if I was to not qualify, I would still be just a bit back in like P17 or something, 17, 18, so that's totally fine. To be fair, we're pretty good at, I mean, at least I feel like I'm pretty good at super speedways. But as far as qualifying for them, that's something I'm still having to wrap my head around. Alright, excuse me. Let's 50 laps. Yeah, that's a thing with the crew chief saying that or whatnot. We're gonna have to get up there in P5 and whatnot, which was our plan in the first place. So we're not too fussed about that. We are gonna have to stop for fuel at some point. Hopefully. We do go green for most of this race. So, but then again, we might have a lot of caution. So, yeah, we're 30. It says that we have like about 36 laps worth of fuel. So, I think our pit window will open around lap 20-ish. At least that's whenever I would come in for fuel, is lap 20.
The track temp is 31. The air temp is 26 Celsius. 50 laps. Follow car number 18 in the inside lane. We need to catch car number 18.
Let's see, what is the race time? Just 12 o'clock, okay. I don't trust myself, that's why I ride the line a lot of the times. Excuse me. All right, so I'm pretty sure we don't have the restart line or the rule thing. But still, restarts here at Talladega is pretty awkward. More so whenever it's in these cars. Oh, I didn't even really think about secondary restarts after this first one, because we're all going to be single filed. Single file.
He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. He's still with you. He's still there. On the outside.
Gil is now in the lead. Well done, Corey. Good start.
Whoa, that...
Stay high. He's still there.
That totally threw me off guard. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't mean to follow him up high. But that... Oh, that...
Follow.
Not exactly blaming him, but that... That just made my brain go in a state of what the fuck is going on.
13th place.
Keep your line. Clear down low. that high. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. We're clear on the inside.
Okay, so I had way too much speed there.
The driver in front of us is.
I should have known.
There's a car inside. He's still with you. He's still with you. Still there. Clear inside.
Olsen is leading the race. The leader's just done 45.2, E14. The car in front has just posted up 45.0.
How many tires do we have? Two? Or tire sets, I should say.
Hello. He's still with you. We're outside.
All course caution.
Of course, that gave me a 4X.
Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 19. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Well, I feel like we did a good job avoiding the wreck for the most part. I wonder how much front end damage we actually got. It shouldn't be too much of a... It shouldn't be too bad.
Pits are open.
Yeah, it's only 5 laps, and, not gonna get any tires. I am gonna come in, though, maybe for fuel.
Lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour.
It's fine, you got loads.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
See how much damage we have. Okay, yeah, not really that bad. But still enough that I do want to come in to fix it.
Pits are open. Race car's coming in this lap.
Oh my goodness, I hate people like that. Had myself muted there. Taking a drink and whatnot. Whenever he did that, that was, yeah. At least we didn't get ran into the back two, so, you know, there's that. So we're 11th. It's gonna be 7 to go. No, 7 to go, sorry. Lap 7 with 44 to go. So, we definitely don't need to push at all. Gonna be my last race for tonight, I think. I looked right for 1 second and everyone was speeding up.
Green flag.
Five wants to make some moves, holy shit.
Keep this line. Still there. Still with you. Still there. Still there. You're clear high. This car line stay high. Clear on the inside.
Yeah, let's not be, you know, too aggressive or anything. No, I didn't want to get swamped at the at the start or whatnot, but holy hell. Was 5 being really aggressive. He wanted to have a move on. Or get a move on. Oh, me. Okay. Maybe I should have taken some tires. I don't know. There wasn't that worn of...
He must have slapped for Singleton, 44.5.
Oh, hi. He's still with you.
Easy there, 24. Just the tires was only 99%. Maybe I kept too much heat in them or something.
V10, that was a 45.0. Good lap. That's your quickest so far.
Oh yeah, I definitely feel like I kept too much heat in them or something. Because we're not in that moment, but recollecting on how they feel.
Go outside.
Oh, okay.
High side's clear.
Maybe that person just wanted to back off.
Keep your line.
You know what, if 24 wants to go on ahead, he can.
Keep your line.
Or they can.
Still with you. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear on the outside. Clear on the outside.
You've just done 45.5.
Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. Hold your line. He's still there. You're clear up high.
I was so scared. I think 24 saw what I was scared of as well. He reacted as well. Okay, so they didn't lose the draft as well. Good, 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 good.
P8.
Five is behind us again.
You're outside.
How did five end
still
up
there.
Back behind us?
Still
it's
there.
A little confusing.
Still there.
E9.
Clear on the outside.
Nope. Ooh, I think someone just hit the wall behind me. Alright, I'm pretty sure we won't be able to make it on fuel, but I'm definitely going to be pitting for tires. I mean, yeah, it was only 99%, but...
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Is 5 gonna stay out or is he gonna come in? Five is staying out, okay.
The leader, Boa, is pitting. Watch your speed. Box in, 1100 feet. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
And it's only getting, that's probably why, because there's fucking, look at that heat. And that might be a little bit early for tires, to take tires, but I think we would want to take the next set. Maybe around lap 30. So yeah, 30, 35-ish, depending on if there's another caution. Like I said, depending on cautions or whatnot.
Yellow, pits are open. Alright Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Alright, so, going back to green with 34 laps to go, I think we'll definitely pit under yellow, around halfway. Like I said, you know, 30, 35 is good, but if it's like 25 laps or whatnot, halfway, then
green flag, we're racing.
That's kind of my bad.
P7.
I just didn't want to check. I didn't want to fucking back up or not back up. Fucking ram into the guy in front of me. So that kind of caused an accordion effect with the people behind me.
Wilkins is leading the race. P6.
To be fair, if we end up finishing within top 10 or top 5, I'm completely happy.
44.0.
Ooh, that was kind of dangerous.
Mendes is now in the lead.
Car outside.
Oh, thank goodness.
He's still there. He's still with you. He's still there. Be wide, you're on the bottom. Be careful, car on the high side. He's still there. You're outside. He's still there. He's still there. Outside's clear. It's car high. Keep your line. Hold your line.
V8.
He's still there. He's still there. Clear outside.
Oh, me. Like, I could be a lot more aggressive, but I'm choosing not to be.
Keep this line.
I mean, I have my moments of aggressiveness like that, but... And I want to keep myself in the... in the realm of opportunities. To be able to take opportunities. So... But also, at the same time, I don't want to be sticking my nose in there constantly.
This car on the low side. He's still with you.
Ah, shit, lap car.
My side's clear.
I seen why I was getting such a good run.
The car in front of us is Sims.
I don't have a meatball, at least yet. I almost made it out of that. How, I mean... I'm not gonna blame it on whatever car it hit, but my god, was that fucking bullshit.
Pits are open. Yellow, pits are open. What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 1100 feet. You've got loads of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
We're going green next time by.
Alright, well, in a way, I guess we're kind of blessed to not have a meatball flag and have not too much damage. It's still recoverable. There for sure is going to be another wreck. I didn't realize that was a 21 car. Holy shit, holy shit. Easy, easy. It's not like we're gonna go green anytime soon. Being on this track, you know, we're literally go green like, oh wow. Everyone really bunched up there.
Green, 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 let's go.
That's half distance, the fuel's okay, 10th position.
I thought, for a split second, I thought that was a car glitching.
I'm still there.
Oh my god.
Keep your line. Clear on the outside.
To be fair, for me being in a wreck like I was, being in 8th place is not that bad. I need them to wreck again though. Which, I mean, I'm not that worried about. It's just avoiding it is gonna be, you know, the whole deal. Pretty sure that that this car is going to be sensible.
Still there. He's still with you. He's still with you. Clear high.
Clear two. Ever ahead is increasing. It's now 1.2.
Car high. Stay
just
low.
Gonna keep my line. Yeah. Gonna just keep my line. Oh shit.
Clear on the outside. Car outside.
You've just done it. 46.6.
Still there.
Wilkins is now leading.
Outside's clear. Car high. Keep your line. Still there. He's still with you. Keep your line. He's still there. He's still there. still there. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there.
Still there.
Still there. He's still with you. He's still there. And still there. Keep this line.
Beat him.
Keep your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. In the middle. You're clear up high. This car
they did not mean to squeeze.
You're pretty wide.
Fuck.
Still there. Still there. Clear high. All ground's clear now.
To be fair, I mean, it would still be bad on my iRating, I think, for me to finish 10th, but after everything that has happened, I wouldn't be too fussed about it. Oh.
Is now
I honestly wouldn't mind them wrecking the again.
In front is now 5.6 seconds.
Seeing how, you know, they're so far ahead as well. We definitely are moving around a lot. I don't know if this is smart or not. I mean, we three are in a battle, but 22 is it.
He's down in the lead.
He's still with you. Still there. He's still there. And still there. Keep your line. Keep this line. Still there. He's still with you. You're clear on the outside. On the high side. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
B9.
You're clear on the outside.
They're probably fighting harder and harder up front.
The car in front of us is now.
Ooh.
Mendez,
he's leading the race.
I actually do see smoke and a car. Yeah, they're battling up harder and harder up ahead. Yeah, we really need that caution, which hopefully we gonna get here soon, because it's about to be 10 to go. And then with that, we can get the rest of this damage repaired and new tires.
Wilkins is now in the lead.
To go. I'm kind of surprised there hasn't been a yellow yet. I'm honestly expecting the yellow in
the Mendez, just leading the race.
Anytime here soon.
Kelly is now leading.
Come on, yellow. Come on, yellow. Yellow, yellow. Wrecking each other to cause the yellow. Yeah, I kind of figured there was going to do some type of chaotic bullshit like that. And try to make us have a yellow. The leaders are coming up on 5 to go. If there's any time to have a yellow, it would be now. I don't think we can move up.
The car in front of us is Singleton.
Yeah, the car in front of us is 20 seconds ahead. Well, shit.
The next car is Jones.
I didn't mean to pull it back up. I mean,
P10.
It kind of happened how it happened, and yeah. Yeah, I got real loose for, I mean, I don't say for some reason, that was just, it seemed like a really phantom moment, but I'm pretty sure I know why. Leaders are coming up on 2 to go, so they might have a wreck. And they, and if they do, then there's one, green right checkered attempt, so. And then we can repair some damage and stuff.
Wilkins is now leading.
But I don't think they're gonna be wrecking. It might. I don't know. I hope so. Come on, wreck. Come on, wreck. Yellow, 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 yellow. Come on, yellow. Come on, yellow. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure there wasn't any yellow.
That's the finish. Well done.
Looks like it actually got bumped up to a P9, it looks like. Maybe because of some black flags. I don't know. Maybe. Well, that definitely could have been better if we'd gotten another yellow, but that was just kind of, you know, a series of unfortunate events with wrecks and stuff. And yeah, we got loose on our own and did our own mistake. We deserve that 1-4X. Picked up all.
Watch your speed. Box in 11,
all the way to the 12X feet. And stuff. It was not a great race as far
box
as safety
in,
rating
five,
wise, but
four,
I guess it happens
three,
sometimes.
2-1. Box now.
Yeah. I mean, I guess it wasn't that great, but I guess at the same time it could be worse. I know it's I don't exactly want to go through the results again, or not the results of fucking wrecks and stuff. I'm just too tired. My brain is just blah. So, apologies. But I just... excuse me. Apologies, but I need to get on to the results and whatnot. There we go. Display. Yeah, that's kind of as expected. We lost 36 safety rating, but we gained 11 to our iRating, so keeping it at around 1800. Yeah, like I said, it was not that great. A result could have been better. I definitely felt like it could have been of a better result. But at the same time, especially with the safety rating and whatnot, but yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. Got some bad luck, but I guess that happens sometimes. But yeah, see you in the next video. Bye.